Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Christian Eriksen. He's super accurate with both feet, Peter, and able to deliver a cross or a through ball with just the perfect bend or indeed weight. All this allied to great awareness and vision, which make him a massive creative talent. What I really like about Eriksen, though, is that he's got the energy and the determination to keep going for 90 minutes every game. He's a trier.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Hoists it high, he's through the middle. It's a loose ball, Benteke! Oh, just wide.
Benteke nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Out to the left it goes. Any better outcome there, pinged forward, and Benteke! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
Benteke just couldn't steer it on target, everything else was up there.
He's made sure that that won't get through, tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
And it's Meunier. It's a brilliant interception. Eriksen. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. You thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Eriksen. Benteke. And now the breakaway. Jordan Henderson. Hoists it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo. Has a pop! Has gone out. Pass. And the referee brings the first. It's not been a bad game by anybody. Opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. The action has already resumed here. Has a pop! Oh, that was no routine save.
Cristiano Ronaldo is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Has a hit! No attempt, just the wrong outcome.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Now it's Benteke.
Son Heung-min
shoots!
Do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Juventus take the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Throw in. Cristiano Ronaldo. Played back in. Cristiano Ronaldo! Delaney. Your impression so far, Jim?
Peter, they're leaving nobody guessing now. This is a decisive attempt to go further in front.
Gets away from his opponents. Touch. Head towards the front men. Lovren with the slide tackle there. Now it's Benteke. Out towards the flank. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! They've done it! And surely that clinches it. There really is no way back now. Any thoughts on the goal?
Well, I thought once you got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to be drew very low, and so it proved.
Juventus take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. And it's Henderson. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Just 5 minutes. Oh, real danger here. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? And he's on his way. Oh, the keeper's done wonderfully well there.
Well, his positioning was just spot on, and he made the goal look an awful lot smaller.
Højbjerg. Vaz, Eriksen, Højbjerg, ball's loose, who's getting there?
Varan
battles to win it back. So that's it, it is all over. Juventus did it, terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. Reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Juventus simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
Thanks to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.